Yeah. That's so? Yeah. Yeah. Well, all right, let's go.
That concludes Risei Kujikawa's statement regarding her temporary leave of absence from the entertainment industry. We're short on time, so if anyone has any remaining questions, we ask that you please keep them brief.
I'm Ishioka from Ladies View. It says here that you'll be recuperating. Are you facing physical problems?
No, my health isn't an issue.
Psychological problems, then?
What?
Rumor has it you'll be staying with your relatives, but isn't that in Inaba where the murders have been taking place?
Huh?
Is it true that they run a traditional tofu shop? Will you be helping out with the family business?
No more questions. This press conference is over. Clear the way, please.
Is Risei-chan quitting her job on TV?
Who knows? But if this is her hometown, we'll have to deal with everyone who's trying to get a glimpse.
I'm tired of diets. Enough with going to the gym. Good thing there's something even I can handle.
Calorie Magic is made for those worried about their calorie intake and body fat. It'll slim you down in no time.
Risei Kujikawa, huh? The one good thing about this town was that it had nothing of note. Now we get all the buzz. What's going on?
Yo. Yo.
Hey, there he is. You've been coming to school pretty often lately. What's up?
It's this annoying thing called the mandatory attendance policy.
But man, seeing you here kind of reminds me of the school campout.
I thought we were all gonna forget about what happened.
Oh, sorry.
whatever. So hey, you guys see the news?
News? Oh, that stuff about Risei Kujikawa taking a break from showbiz? I wonder why. She was just getting popular lately.
Just goes to prove that being an idol is tough work. You think so too? It hasn't been that long since her debut, but at this rate, she'll be a top-class idol in no time. To be honest, I'm a fan too. Such a cutie pie!
A cutie pie? What are you, 80? But I think she used to live here, so she must have a lot of local fans.
The news said she's going to her grandmother's tofu shop, right? Do they mean Maruku?
Maruku?
Maruku Tofu. Our inn was serving their tofu until recently.
Oh, that place in the shopping district. I pass by it all the time. Wait, does that mean I can meet Risei if I go to her tofu shop?
Hey, aren't we getting a little sidetracked from the point here? Did you forget about the murders? You're the one who said the connection between the victims might be the TV. She could be the next target.
Come on, it's not like Risei started showing up on TV just recently. Also, how could Risei be connected to the incident so far?
I wondered the same thing, so I did some research. It seems that she had no personal interaction with Miss Yamano. They've just been on the same show once or twice.
She's been an idol for a while now, but she's the talk of the town thanks to the news last night. And she is moving here after all.
So if our assumptions are correct, she fits the pattern. She'll probably be targeted next. And if she is, that narrows down the killer's methods even further.
What's that supposed to mean?
Kanji-kun, listen real carefully. If Risei is next, then that lets us rule out our theory that the targets have to be connected with the first case. And that means the killer's targets are people who have been shown on TV recently. Get it now?
Huh. Oh. Yeah. Okay.
All right. Now, we have to keep a close eye on everything Risei does. Let's do it!
Sheesh, he's all pumped up.
Thank you.
Yo! Sorry. Thanks. Right. See you later.
Welcome back. They look good. Great vegetables. Well, I'm excited to see them come in.
Thank you. Hey!
Ah.
You know, I just looked outside. Let's take a walk in a bit. There's somewhere I want to go with you and Nanako. Oh, and... here. Have this. It's the same kind that Nanako and I use. This is your personal mug. Write your name on it later. No problem. Take good care of it. We're family. So I'll fill yours and Nanako's mugs anytime. Don't forget that.
Ready, Dad?
Yeah, let's go.
Let's go, Big Bro. Night. But it's fun with you and Big Bro.
Don't fall in.
Why'd we come here?
Well, you've been saying all the time how you wanted to come here, right? Let's come again on a nicer day. We can have a picnic.
Yeah! Yay! Can I go closer to the river? The fish might be sleeping.
All right, all right. Watch your step, okay?
Okay.
That look on her face. I haven't seen it in a long time. I am gonna keep up my search for the criminal who ran over Chisato. This time, it's not to escape from anything. I'm just doing it because I'm a detective. Seems I forgot something as basic as that. You made me remember what's important to me. I owe you for that. This town is my town. It's the place where you and Nanako live. That's why I'm gonna live on, protecting this place. As a detective, as a father.
Said.
Oh, damn it, he's still after us.
What the? Hey, that's...
You there, what's wrong?
Detective Dojima? I'm sorry to bother you while you're off duty.
Don't sweat it. Who are they?
Oh, it's that group of juvie thieves. You know, the one that's been the talk of the town?
Thieves! Those punks.
Dad, are you going?
Yeah. Arresting the bad guys is your father's job. Sorry, but take care of Nanako. Yeah.
Don't you know who I am? I'm Detective Dojima of the Inaba PD, feared by punks and thugs citywide. Don't you two worry about me. Head on home, okay? All right, stop right there, you punks!
Go get him, Dad! He's so cool. Let's go home. I need to get the bath ready. Oh, and let's make a late night snack. I'm hungry.
Welcome back.